Here we're gonna go into our dead bug chest press. We're gonna lay back. We're gonna get into a dead bug position with the feet. All right, one leg is completely extended. The other leg is in a 90 degree angle at the knee. The dumbbells are right over your chest. From here, we're gonna do three switches. And then get right into two chest presses. All right, notice Isaiah's going slow and controlled with the switches, slow and controlled with those chest presses.